Today, we are going to look at the Boeing 747. What would happen to it, and you, if we are on a rotation? On the ground, at a London airport. The Boeing has a tangential velocity of 650 miles per hour. Its fully laden weight for takeoff is 447,700 kilograms. The center of its rotation is 2,476 miles. At its current latitude, the centrifugal force on the Boeing will be in this direction. With a force value of 967 kilograms. A person standing next to the Boeing will also have a force acting on them of 216 grams in this direction. The Boeing takes off and reaches its maximum speed of 650 miles per hour at an altitude of 6 miles. It remains on the same latitude throughout the journey. Its tangential velocity is now 1,300 miles per hour. The centrifugal force direction and value is now 3,860 kilograms. On a person, the force value would be nearly 1 kilogram. Let's change the direction of the Boeing, keeping the velocity, heading, and the altitude. The Boeing and you now have zero centrifugal force acting on them. There is a massive difference for you and the Boeing when the flight changes direction.